Tony, thank you. We are working some breaking news out of Russia. Mikhail Gorbachev, the last president of the Soviet Union, has died today at the age of 91. That's according to reports from various Russian media outlets who cite hospital officials.
Gorbachev forged partnerships with Western powers to bring down the Iron Curtain and tear down the Berlin Wall, reunifying Germany.